dinosaur template buttons in Notion. Who wouldn't want that? So it's time for templates in Notion. We'll start with looking into the ever-flexible template button, where you can create lots of content very easily, repeatedly. We'll start by creating a page. We'll add a template button to the page. Here, you first set the title, or what's shown on the button, and then you can create any content you want. Here we're creating a favorite animal button, so every time we click it, we create a new dinosaur. It's immensely useful. I really recommend you try this at home.
Dinosaur.
The new dinosaurs are added below the button.
Dinosaur.
There's actually a little trick here. So if you move the button to the bottom of the page, the new content will be added on top of the button instead, but otherwise it will be added below the button. Now let's turn this a little bit more meta. So we create a new template button. We call that one Add Favorite Animal Button. Then inside that content, we drag and drop our previously created Create Animal Button. So that means that every time we click this new template button, we will create a button that creates new dinosaurs. So let's try it out. If we click the outer button, we will create new buttons. And if we click the inner button, we will create new dinosaurs. So, I mean, typically maybe you wouldn't use this to create groups of dinosaurs, but it's actually really powerful to be able to add almost any content inside a template, even new buttons, creating new templates. That's it for today. Short and sweet, and a very useful tool to have at your disposal. See you tomorrow.